Honorable Prime Minister, Shri Narendra Modi's vision of a new India aims towards imparting quality education to all. With funding of rupees 103 crores from the Ministry of Donor, Niti Aayog and the state government, the Tripura Institute of Technology with its new state-of-the-art infrastructure and five streams of undergraduate engineering fulfills the aspiration of the Yuva Shakti and towards transforming Northeast into the Ashtalakshmi of India. 83 dynamic faculty members strive to foster an environment of innovation and creativity among 1,090 students in line with Honorable Prime Minister's vision for the young engineers to innovate, patent, produce and prosper. Various quality improvement initiatives like installation of modern laboratories, faculty development programs, promotion of research among others are being implemented under the prestigious TEQIP program of the Union Ministry of HRD. This new campus is a testament to the committed efforts being made by the state government of Tripura under the dynamic leadership of the Honorable Chief Minister, Shri Biplab Kumar Deb, to impart quality technical education to attain the vision of transforming Tripura into a model state.